back again, and it's about time to end this. Yeah, this is never getting old. Yeah, let's go. I am so good at openings. Seriously, if you could ever find anyone as good at opening an episode as I am, you'd be lying, and will probably be immediately castrated. So, beyond that, let's for one, do I have the right prayer? And by the right prayer, I mean this one. Yes, I do. Nice! Let's go. Let's kill a bunch of things. It's what we do. It's just how it happens. Also, I know I said that we're getting closer and closer to ending the game, but I forgot about Stir of Dawn DLC. And I'm not entirely sure how, actually, I want to put Stir of Dawn DLC in terms of when I do it. But I definitely want to do something involving the DLC. So, yeah, I definitely will. Dang it, I didn't get to kill those guys back over here. And also, these guys didn't die. So, you know what that means, fellas. For one, instant kill on the fun insta-kill laser thingies. Which actually don't insta-kill, but whatever. Look at that. How do you even... Oh! That's pretty poggers. You know it, fellas. Alright, do I get the fun... Okay, dude, not cool. I hate people. They're people, alright. Oh, they're people, alright. Okay, wonderful. Also, I forgot you couldn't dash past these guys. That was a bad idea. That was a really bad idea. Eek. That guy's still alive? Oh, wow. How did I live there? And by live, I mean just not get hit in general, but, you know. Same thing! We all know they're the exact same thing. Come on. Okay, cool. Very cool. Oh, God, I hate these guys. This is like the worst combo in the game. Here's what we do, fellas. What a moron! Oh god, oh god, oh god. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Gosh darn. Yeah. Alright, try me! This is actually good for me. Because for one, the guys with the knives and the hair that like connects to their groin aren't all that hard when they're alone. Which is why they put them up to him. Like that. Just try me, boyo. There we go. Alright. That should be it. Or not. Oh, come on. You're really gonna do this to me? The answer is yes. Why wouldn't... Okay, that's just gay. Can't that just, like, kill it instantly like everything else? God, that sucks. I have to pay attention to it on two fronts, which is more than I'm used to. Alright, but at least I get enough time to think about it, sort of. Jeez, this thing's, like, massive. There we go. Detestatio Sacrorum! Very nice. Alright, now up to everybody's favorite area. Not the convent. What is it? I forgot what it was called. Either way, I don't like it. Vine braided in blood. Very cool. Bruh, Vine reference? Reference to Vine? Bruh, everybody's classical meme platform Vine? Dude. This is the last one. Wow. After this, we can do DLC. Honestly, I don't... Well, the thing is, I don't know if having any of the DLC stuff will benefit me in any way. Probably. I don't see why not. But I also... Lol. I guess... Because they give you... Well, I don't know if this DLC actually gives me anything. But it would be interesting, I'm sure, is all I'm thinking. It should be kind of nice having DLC stuff. Actually, no, that would be stupid. I was remembering there's gondola between here and, like, here. But that wouldn't help me at all in terms of travel, so... Never mind. Just run and jump. Running and gunning, except without the gunning. Dang, these guys are fast. Where does this even take me? Oh, I see. You can't hurt me. I'm too good. Sort of. Okay, good. This did take me over here. It would be super poggers if there were a shrine or something over here. But I guess this wasn't too hard to get to anyways. So whatever. Doesn't matter. Let's just kill everything in one try so that I don't have to worry about it at all. I mean, this looks like a... Oh, come on. You're gonna make me put the silvered long on. Not that it matters, since nothing happens in here anyways. Also, one other interesting thing. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Where did the DLC thing go? I think it was in here, actually. The muted bell. It was like the charred bell or something. Token of appreciation, holo pill. Well, maybe not. The bell. Incorrupted hand of the fraternal master. I do wonder. The thorns arisen from the miracle, feeding sin and guilt, carrying with the burden that Sparrow carries. How poggers. Whatever, we're just not gonna worry about it then. I don't really know. We'll figure something out, I'm sure. But imagine that something like a bell would look like a bell. But you never know sometimes. Here's what we do. Go, lightning. Even though it kills things instantly anyways, we're gonna kill things instantly with it. If it stays... Oh, thank God. I hate these guys, so being able to kill them insta is pretty poggers. Ow. God, I'm gonna get double teamed again. Very poggers. Alright. One of them is not bad. Two is where it starts to hurt a lot. Let's go. Okay, that was a flagrant misuse. Ow. Alright, this is fine. Again, as with every entity in this game, one is not where it hurts. Yeah. Here's the fun part, where I get to kill things instantly again. Maybe. Almost. Ow. Alright, that's it. No more Mr. Nice Mask. Why is not he dead? Please die so I can, like, get the heck out of here. There we go. Sheesh. There we go. Very poggers, as the cool kids say. I know, because I am one of said cool kids, alright? G- Yeah, this is going a lot better than I would have expected for the area. I mean, even the Berserker Frickers are, like, falling very hard. Oh, come on, really? Oh god. Nope, that is not the kind of thing that I can just... It's all about, timing. If only this man would do something other than the... Also, this guy's hitbox is amazingly large. Like, seriously. I'm just trying to jump over this man as a difficult task. It's like, it extends all way further than you would think. Alright, now I can heal. Sort of. Like, look at that crap! He's not even all that tall. He's shorter than I am with the cone. So it's kind of amazing that he can still... not outrange so much as just, like, beat the crap out of me for no reason anyways. Okay, at least I can still rush past him, sort of. If he'll only, I don't know, stop doing this stupid move. The spin move! Alright. Thank God. I ran out of bile flasks, but that's gotta be the last part, right? Okay. We beat the game, folks. We beat the game, sort of. I'm gonna start on DLC now, actually. Alright, I wanna get the game to, like, a true ending kind of deal. Custodia of Sin. Well, now I wanna know if there's lore involved. Watch, I'm gonna die to, like, Custodia of Sin. Small gift from Dear Gracious, nailed into the effigy of the Trust. Twisted under the guard of your sword. The thorns arisen from it. Yeah. Cool. It's the same. Anyways. Thanks, dude. Now I get to... I honestly really hope I don't get hit at all in the meantime, but I know it's apt to happen given the circumstances. So... this is really the only direction I can go. This is sad. I am weary. And I do not feel well, given the circumstances. Not physically, but dear God, I don't like this, is all I'm gonna say. I swear to God, if I have to do the freaking... let's see it. Let's see if I have to do it again. Let's see if I have to do it again, folks. Oh, thank God. Okay. I'm slaughtering everything in that hall just to get my guilt fragment back. But still, I'm so glad I don't have to do the freaking confessional again. Oh my gosh. Sheesh. Terrifying. Nope. Get juked, slick. Alright. Say goodnight, everything here. Say goodnight. Ow. God, that's stupid and gay. Note that I said and, alright? Stupid and gay are not perhaps entirely mutually exclusive, but they are different. Alright. Out. I'm out. Never to be seen again, folks. Hoping there's not two cherubim in there, because I am still missing two of them, but I guess the real hope is that there's at least one up in this area. But before that, we're going back to everybody's favorite starting area, the Holy Line. Wait, hold on, I did already look at that stuff? I did already look at this stuff. Petrus. Yeah. That's what they are. We're gonna find them. on the next episode of Blasphemous. Like, comment, and subscribe, or I'll snap your freaking neck. Goodbye.
Yeah, I hope that one. I thought it was pretty funny.